real quick, like the Molino Rule, man, the ADCS team, man. This just in, we got the call from Skyler for the big fishing trip, man. So we ain't even gonna waste no time, man. We gonna it's a Sunday, man. We are gonna go catch us a motherfucking fish, man. You see my ride is already right here, man. Told you, man, shit been pimping, man, lately. So like, we are finna go get this fish, man. We finna get this motherfucking. We are about to really shit the fuck in. So we got Skyler on the map. Do we have Skyler on the map? Yeah, we got Skyler on the map. So we are on our way.
If y'all remember on the last episode that we was like,
at the dock, man, right where we just went, man. We went to the docks, man. This bitch, that's the dock. This bitch is right here. Skyler, bitch, I'm gonna slap the fuck out of you when I get that dog. You better help me catch this.
Sun would go down.
Yeah, man. That shit the fuck in.
Got some trouble.
No questions
asked.
No problems. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up, this is my last solo. This is my last solo I see. We gotta cut the fishing truck real. We gotta put a detour real quick in the fishing truck. Real quick. Just one thing. What's going on with you over here? Is this an outpost? This is an outpost. What we gotta do? Let's see if we can take them out of the game before they die or something happen. Who is that? That's my dude, man. This was not your fight, dog. You did not deserve to be here. You did not deserve to be a part of that, man. So you know what? Tell you what. Let's see. We're gonna put should we put Nick Ryan in the game on some airstrike shit? Or should we just let my dude go in and maul him up, man? Man, let's get some air support, man. We're gonna do it just like that, man. We're gonna put him in for the man, for the man that's down.
Oh, cover me.
Man's got murked off, dog. Hey, we can sneak in the back of this right here. What is this? What is this exactly, man? Have we been here already, dog? We have, man. What the fuck are we sneaking around for?
Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn.
Let's go get this silo, man. This is what we need right now. This. We want to see what these silos
do. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Well, shoot the trouble down. Maybe that's all I need you to do. That's all I need you to do. Check this out. Last one right here. How are we going to have the hammer? We're going to do it with a grenade. Ooh, and I blew up a civilian. So, I mean, what are we going to get?
That's last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Hey, light them up.
I'll do that.
Please. Can I get some perk points, nigga? And we're back on our fishing trip, man. We are there. You see my dog? Nick Ryan cut. Chillin', what's up? Alright, let's see if my dude got out in time, man. If he's still hurt. Yes, my man got out in time, man, so I can use him. If your people go down before their health goes too low, just go ahead, select your new person, then it's gonna put your person back in the waiting list, and it only takes a minute for the cooldown. That's a way to get around that.
would make a good training place for the resistance. Get it? Training.
Bible, my lady, you know, the Panther. You know, we.
Guns just a tool. You'll learn how to use it. They no more dangerous than this vehicle.
Hey. So I'm really loving my pistol, man. My little handgun. You see it? This is what you get with the pre-order, man. Like I said, man, I'm putting squares on everything, man. They get the job done. Squares. Hey, man, you need to speed this motherfucker up. That's all I'm saying. Goddamn. Think you fly the wingsuit over the fast
pace. Yes, I could have gone south all the way to Texas.
Texas. Look at my man Nick. The circles around us. Is that Nick? That ain't even Nick, man. That's the other partners, man. What is this apple right here? We have not visited this apple before. We might have to make a stop, dog. Like I've seen this on the map so many times. I have not really seen what the fuck that was. Like, we are about to make an exit right here just for a second. On this glorious fishing trip we have. This is what I've been waiting for. These are the times right here. This is what you do on fishing trips, man. You don't have to be all in hurry and stressing and do shit. Just show up, man, when you show up, man. And guess what? The fish still gonna be there.
I hope you met my ex, Herc Sr., but let me tell you, he's a real piece of garbage.
Hey, man,
selfish as hell and dumber than shit.
Apple, man.
He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians.
This tunnel, man. See what's in these tunnels down here. Says a rat can survive up to 2 years in the wild, but only about 2 days in the mob. Hey, I like that. I like that. And for all y'all who didn't catch that one, a rat can survive for 2 years in the wild. Let's read it again. It says 2 years in the wild, but a rat can only survive 2 days in the mob. Yeah, it's 2 years. A rat can only survive 2 years in the wild. But can only survive 2 days in the mob. Get your lingo
up,
man. Think about that, man.
Only
think about that.
That's what you do. You think about that. Entered my forest.
Think about that, B. Finna hunt some deer real quick. Smack, nigga. Smack, nigga. That's what we do. That's how you hunt. From now on, that's how you hunt, nigga. Kick your motherfucking ass off this. Get your bitch ass down, nigga. Nigga. 2 days in the mob, nigga. That's how long you last. 2 days.
The second these faggies got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great
See?
Lube.
Hey, bullshit,
you can cook with
dog.
It too, I hear.
I lost my fucking kill. Which way was that? Where's my fucking buck? Where's my buck, man? My fucking buck, man. Oh, we over here. Oh, needed that. This is a new one, man. Because I lost my last one, man. Oh no, they're right here. Is this them? These motherfucking
bucks, looks different during the day.
But this is a great hunting trip right here, man. Look, we done got us an alpha buck today, man. We got us an alpha buck. And then we got two good confirmed kills that we seen, man, with the game robbers after we started fucking around and shit. But yeah, man, we're about to continue this fishing trip, man, to the Admiral, dog. Let's make this shit happen.
This is how I'm riding now, man. This is how I'm flying from my love. This is how I'm living right here. See, I can't
you know,
get
I'm
the
not
birds
just a hot
view
of
my deer, man.
I can also fix helicopters.
Everybody else seen the kills, though. Everybody else seen the kills, man. Baby, you seen those kills? I know you seen those kills, baby. I know you seen them. Let's go. But I did get us an alpha buck. It looks real nice. It was albino. Like a grayish black albino.
I don't understand why everyone gets their panties in a twist about guns. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year. We ain't marching on Washington about it.
These hills are perfect to fight that guerrilla type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
Whoa, what is this? What is this? Let's blow that up real quick. I'm just saying. Did we not strike that up good? Oh no, bitch. Oh no.
On you!
You go that
Hope
way.
You're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby. Not now.
Let's go. Let's go to the spot, bitch. That's how you finish off. Oh,
that's
no.
That's what you get.
My man's like, he's about to blow up too. Alright, let's see. What the fuck is up with a reaping truck, dog? Oh yeah, we done went in these before. Gate back up, okay. Oh, we destroy these two, evidently. Let's put a little dynamite on that motherfucker. Dynamite! Nick Rock.
Take
care of this fucker. Destroy
That's my fire truck, dog, man. What happened to my lady, man? I should have took her out the game, dog. She fucking fell, dog. 20 minutes, bitch. What the fuck? Nick, man, come pick me up, man. Damn, Nick. Pick a Nick up. Please, man. I said please, dog. Nick ain't fucking with me, dog. Nick's not fucking with me. Nigga's not fucking. Alright. Fortunately, man, we are close to our destination. Up, man. Shit, y'all boys had me stretched out for a little second, man. Damn, my nigga. Oh no, get that back. Where my gun at, man? Where's my gun, dog? Give me my gun back, dog. Y'all boys had me stretched out, man. Shit, look at you. What's this? Hey man, don't be running up. Don't be running up, folks. Hey, don't be running up, dog. I don't know what we got over here, man. Ah, go get him cheese. We are about to pull up in this, though. Oh, we did get that truck. That's what's up. Let's do that. Let's hit one of these.
I think we've
hit one of these before.
Huh. I should know the back of my hand better.
Truck looted. Truck looted. Get in this fucking gun, dog, and we are about to turn around and let these dudes have it, man, if they come around this fucking corner, dog. Alright, don't look like they are, but so let's get the fuck out of this. Alright. We are here, people. On the mission. To fish with Skyler, dog. This is where it all is about to go down.
I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on, I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
Man, my lines are better than these right here, so check this out.
We're about to this year.
Get him, though. We're about to... I think that's him out there, man. I'm gonna... Let's see if we can...
Whitetails keep kicking ass. Somebody's gotta...
Let's see what this is. This one's coming too quick. Man. This one's coming too quick. That was coming way too quick. Let's do this. That's a salmon right there. I know that's a salmon. We're gonna put them on. Last time, man, we did the trout bugger, the salmon egg. That's what it was. We were doing the salmon egg. Let's do it like that, man. That's what's catching big fish, man. That's what's catching real big fish. This is not looking like the Admiral at all. This is getting over. What do we have, man? What do we need to do? Trout burger? Let's do trout burger, man. Catching the same motherfucker again.
You know, we get a lot of prepper types around here, but I always say you can't prep for everything. It's all about adaptation.
It is something. Let's keep the salmon egg again, dog. Let's do that one more time. I really feel like that's gonna get us, dog. I think I just seen him. I think he's right here. I drew too quick, man. I pulled too quick. Nah, this can't be it, man. Oh, this is not it, man. What the fuck? Come on, dog. What's going on? Some type of special bait for this motherfucker, like, bitch, what are you not telling me, dog? What do I need to know? Talk to me. Talk to me, man. Tell me something. My loot's full, bitch. I'm like, I'm out of ideas. Like, we're gonna cast over the other side. We're doing the salmon egg, man. We're gonna do this one more time. Maybe salmon eggs was giving us this fish. Maybe we should be fucking with the sturgeon. Maybe we
should be fighting with the Sturgeon. Maybe that's what we should be using, is the Sturgeon. The hybrid Sturgeon. We're gonna cast the hybrid Sturgeon. Sturgeon again.
You gotta know how to fish. Great work, Sturgeon.
Feel like we're catching the same. The same thing again. Same thing again, man. What the fuck, dog? Hey, these fish are biting though, son. We are at the spot. We are most definitely at the spot. Let's do the right pass. Look at that cast, man. Maybe there's a boat, dog. Maybe we need to get out there in the water, man. Maybe
Rusty Spinner, Mother Minnow. Well, that's a good one.
Some type of boat or something, dog. See if we can get a boat out here. There's a boat right over there, actually. We're about to get out here in this water, man. Let's see if we can, like, if it'll actually give us a... It's not giving us... Oh, okay, alright. Still not. Alright. We're in the spot, though. We're in the fucking spot, though. See, that's how you fish right there. You know what I'm saying? You wanna got down. You pull out that rifle. You ain't fishing, man, if you ain't got a rifle with you, man. Pull my shit back in, man. What the fuck? Alright, man, let's see if we can catch this animal, man. Let's let it whip one more time. Let it whip one more time, man. Let's see if we can get this admiral fish, man. Eat him, cheeseburger. Eat him up. That's what I'm talking about. Eat him up, cheeseburger. Trout burger. We're gonna do trout burger. Got another one of them, same shit. So disrespectful, man. Got me out here trying to catch this motherfucking shit. This shit ain't out here, man.
Man, get your ass out the way, man. Shit, man, when it come time to get this shit going, so you need to take your ass over there. Go over there. Go over there. Yeah, leave. Bye. Alright. We're gonna change it up. We're gonna go to basic. See if that'll give us something, man. What the fuck, dog? Why can't we catch the Admiral? What do we need? What do we need to catch the Admiral? Because right now we're not getting it. Keep catching these little red motherfuckers. Girl got me thinking we just supposed to fish right off the fucking dock, like he right there or some shit. Like, come on, bitch. Let's look at the map, man. Let's see if it's anything, man. So we still got this salmon. What is this? Oh my god, this shit was right here, dog. Lame. Boy, we caught us a lot of fish, though, boy, just in this stupid-ass spot right here. So I tell you what, man, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna get this goddamn fish, man. I know that. That's the damn show. But all the goddamn pigs and pirates around.
You're almost there.
We at the spot. This is most definitely the spot, dog. This is most definitely the spot, dog. Like, this is looking legit. Alright. Let's see if we can start off with a sturgeon, man. Let's see if the sturgeon gonna do some justice for us. Let's go this way. Ooh, this is definitely the Admiral. This is most definitely the Admiral. Okay, let him ride. Yeah, this is most definitely the Admiral right here. Alright. We're gonna let him ride a little bit. Okay, this is most definitely the Admiral. Yeah, this fish is put. We're gonna let him ride. Alright, people, we got the Admiral on the line. We're letting him tire himself out. That's what we're doing. Alright, let's reel him back. Let's reel him. Oh. Alright, we're gonna let him stay right here for a minute. Alright. Let him run a little bit. We'll let him run a little bit. Alright, come here. He getting tired, y'all. Hey, come here. Ah. Alright. See? When they in the air like that, that's when you want to pull them. Watch. You finna get ready to jump. Ah! Come here. Now we got him. Oh, shit, man. This man is putting up a fight. Damn! We lost him. No. All right. think we see him again. Alright, we got him. We got him right now. We got him again. Let's pull him in. Let's pull him in. Come on. We got him on the line. Okay, okay. Alright, let's let him run for right here. Oh, we got him. We got him coming in. We got him. Alright. Let's let him stay right there. Alright, let's pull him in. Let's pull him. Alright. No. Alright, come on. Come on. Let's pull him on in. Let's pull him on in. Oh, we got him coming in. We got him coming in, y'all. We got him coming in. We got him coming the fuck in. We got the Admiral, bitch. Russian stuff.
Holy shit, you caught him.
Yeah.
You actually caught him. 82.5
pounds.
Nice job. Come on back.
82.5 pounds, my dog. The fish is 82.5 pounds, dog. 82.5 pounds. All right. We caught the fucking fish, dog. All right, let's look at this shit. Let's see this shit. All right. Most definitely be in here. All right, here we go. Russian sturgeon. Used for selling in shops. If I catch it, find it. Hey, this fucking fish is ugly as fuck. Dinosaur looking ass fish. Daffy Duck face ass fish. Fu Man Chew mustache having ass fish. Alright, and we almost got 9 bands for the hey, I see you money, get your money up. Hey, get your money up. Hey, gotta pull back up on this hurt hand ass bitch. What's happening, bitch? What's up, bitch? I know you see me.
Admiral is ours.
Oh, it's mine, bitch. I caught this shit, son. I caught this shit, son. This is my shit, son.
Come here. Shit, I can't believe it. Folks have been trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry, which I won't, because crying's for pussies.
That's right.
You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. Hey. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
You know I do that. You know I do that. My girl got the bottle. I got the Wonder Boy fishing rod unlocked in shops now. So I get the Wonder Boy fishing rod, man. I guess that bitch got the handling on it, though. But, you know, let's see if we got a shop, like, around that we can actually fuck with that, man. I don't see anything around, it's a boat spot, it looks like. Nothing like proximity, man. Let's go to the map. Yeah, nothing close by. But people, man, we caught the fucking Admiral, man. That's what we got today, man. We just did that, man. We caught the goddamn Admiral. And looks like in breaking news, man, we also have $9,200, man. So, man, dog. We about to buy this fucking grenade launcher, man, just as soon as we pull up on the weapon shop. So, man, Admiral gave it up to the lady, man. Scholar, she got the Admiral, man. Caught the big fish. It was an epic battle, man. He gave us a break, man. He broke the line, man. And shit, man, we caught him again, dog. We thought we failed the mission, but caught him again. And now we are about to experience some trippy shit from the girl, Faith, dog. Let's run away from her. Can we run away from her? We can't. We cannot run away from her. She is going to take us, regardless of what we want to do. Oh, no. She has us fucked up. Look at the spot, dog. The veteran son, look at the spot, man. These niggas crucified up there, dog. Faith has popped up on us, man, just as we have just caught the Admiral. Like, this shit has got real, dog. Man, I'm in a fucking cage, man. Look at this bullshit. What the fuck?
Oh, you
man?
Must be hungry.
He got all my partners, man, and shit.
Yeah. And you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse.
Yep. Cut the man's neck, dog.
You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days.
10 days, dog.
That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it.
This some old color purple sealy ass shit, dog. Like, cut this man's neck, dog. This, you must be my partner, dog.
82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah. One night there was a
man got him juiced up.
And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit.
He got him on the juice, man. He got him on the box, man.
No radio.
Watch, he about to pull out the box.
Near his base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking.
Look, man, I just was out here trying to catch the Admiral, dog.
By the third day, I knew
I called the Admiral for the city, for you, for your people.
Day six, ran out of water.
You know, there's plenty of water out there where the Admiral is. Dog, I could take you right now.
On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance,
this man a little too calm, man.
Came clarity. You see,
you
I wasn't just looking at Miller.
You calm like that, you ain't smoking, man. It's all wrong.
I was looking at an opportunity.
Hoorah.
It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my task. You see, Miller's sacrifice.
Well, we got the box. No, not the box. Oh, not the box.
It was about bringing me
here.
Oh,
he's about to hit us with the box. No, no.
We have their purpose.
No, please, no. No, no, with the box.
Understand that soon.
Oh, here comes the shit. Here we got music. I hear the music. I always survive the box, though, man. You can't take me out with the box, man. Come on, man. You need to get a new trick, dog. You think that shit, man, gonna do good for you, man? Oh, we back in this again, man. Give me this money, bitch. Bitch. We are doing this again, dog. We gotta make it farther. Every time we come in this, we gotta get farther, dog. Talking about the herd, dog.
Call the
shit is floating in here now, dog. Shot him up.
Well done.
See you. I see you. We gotta get up. We gotta go. Oh, the man. Oh, in the neck, nigga. Oh, where I'm getting shot from? don't even see my man. I'm gone. I'm out of here, dog. We ain't wasting no time, dog.
Call the bird.
And we switching up.
Watch your time. Call the bird. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Punch that nigga in the face. This is my last man. That was the last man. Hey man, I'm winning these missions, man. You're getting this money. So, concludes an episode, man, of the Admiral's fishing trip, dog. Like, man, Jacob just jumps in, man, just like, as soon as we catch the fish, dog, like, now we're about to wake up, man, and some more shit, man, and here we are again, dog, like,
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay?
It's about fucking time, dog.
Only you.
Hurry the fuck up, dog. Only me, hey, man, dog. Hurry up,
me?
Dog. Open up
what
the gate,
me?
Man. You got my guns,
you
man.
You aren't strong
hey,
enough.
Shut the fuck up.
You have to get out of here before
you shouldn't have did this, man,
again.
While these haters are around, man. The man gonna
follow
tell me on his dog, man. You got my guns, dog. Where my guns at, man? That's what I'm talking about.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look.
Man, why are you shaking, man? You alright?
Trials. See?
Man, what they been doing to you, man? You straight?
He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head.
He's in your head.
You don't even realize it.
He's in my head. I know it, man. Faith is in my head. I can't wait to see Faith.
You can't ever go back.
What? What you mean?
Come on.
She loves me, dog. She fucks with me.
Gotta be there. I gotta get on the truck.
Faith has not switched out on me, man. But this my guns, man. All right.
I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Shit's about to get real, son. What you gonna do?
No, not yet.
What you gonna do, dog?
Oh. Fuck.
Hey, man, it's time to get this money, man. Get you a gun, dog.
No.
What the fuck? No.
No.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
Oh, my dog, man. Why you do that? My man just fucked me up, dog. Man, I'm losing, man. This story mode shit, I am losing, man. These motherfuckers are taking me out. I thought I was free, Jacob. I thought I was free. Evidently not. People, we are back again. What am I outside? Like, what the fuck is this? Like, I'm just good. That's it, huh? Oh, shit. I was on a truck. What the fuck was that?
Deputy? If you copy? It's Eli. I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to, but... Shit.
What's going on?
We really kicked the hornet's nest. I know you're probably out there trying to get your friend Pratt back, but... us whitetails could still use a hand.
In the back of this.
Anyways,
nothing is in the back of this.
You know where to find us. Talk soon.
I got all my shit, man. Like, how you just wake up?
Down there! There's our target!
Hey, Jeff. Fucking truck like that.
Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Street used to be. They've got
fuck
something
you
up on the
doing?
Screen there you've got to see.
Alright, people. My shit, man. We are gonna conclude this episode right here. Right now. Just after we get us one more kill for the day, man. Caribou scared dog. So yeah, man. Next time, man, on the Far Cry episodes, man, we will be coming back and we will be selecting our next mission. Do we join in on the fight? Do we hunt us some new animals? Or do we just go around and create us some havoc? Who knows? Let's say next time on the next episode.